I've always felt different from others. When I lay tired in my bed, my mom came to me and said, if you want to succeed, Leon, you need to work twice as hard. So I learned fast what I needed to do. Grading sparks in a lab lit up sparks in my brain. My life in a glimpse before the jump. This is who I am, always craving for the dunk. My sis says, Leon, you're my hero. But when I look inside the mirror, I see just an ordinary man. But you know what? I can do the impossible.